If you're trying to play the saxophone with no sling, which I can tell you now, I've tried a few times, it's not very easy at all. The problem is that your fingers need to do the work playing the notes, and if they're holding the weight of the saxophone too, as I say, it's almost impossible. So the sling or the strap is there to distribute the weight of the saxophone so it goes around your neck, and that takes the weight rather than your fingers.